What's up, Star Wars fans? This is Darth Preserve back with another one for you guys. And what we have here is... Sorry, guys. Final Heroes. Brand new game from the App Store. And this is... Awesome game. Or is it lame? Or no, it's lame. So, we're going to check this new game out here. Astromancer, you have pronounced the forbidden name. He is older than the land himself. Use the High Lord skill. Oh, he just dropped all those people, didn't he?
Hey, boys. You got everything taken care of?
Boy, yeah, it was a crazy day. Rooster went down to the bank. I went over to the lawyer's office. I stopped by a sub shop. Picked up a foot-long meatball. And we met up at the FedEx Kinko's. Xeroxed a couple documents. I used that paper cutter. Just cut that sandwich just perfectly in half.
Sure, it's all right with you to live out my remaining days here on my ranch.
Oh. Of course. Absolutely. How long do you think that's going to be?
Dude, have some respect, huh? Hey, you're going to be around for a long time, all right?
I think I'm going to be around here much.
Let's continue. One remaining. Tap to add to your roster. All heroes have been added. Tap finish to complete the roster. Campaign.
Shit. We did that last week. Not even on purpose.
All right. There it is. You sign, you own it.
Don't mind for doing.
I never won one, but this must be what it feels like to win a Super Bowl. I'm going to Disneyland! Not really. Never been.
We got the Bennett Brothers Ranch.
Brewster's Ranch featuring Bullet. We'll talk about it.
So if I'm here when I pass, you can just throw my corpse in the jerky shack.
You know, you could throw your body in a Honda, blow it up with a grenade launcher.
Yeah. That's a good idea, dumbass.
The cafeteria was closed, but the comatose guy next door had a whole pot roast dinner. If he wakes up, his family's not gonna give a shit where his food is.
Where's food, Pete?
Look who's awake. How you feeling?
Sure. How long have I been in?
4 years. Everyone's driving Korean hybrids now. Everything went fine. They put in a stent. You're lucky. My doctor said you're. there was a 98% blockage in the artery they call the Widowmaker. All those times I told him to drop dead, he really can't.
All right, thank you for being here. I've been thinking a lot about the future. We're going to Mexico.
I'm not going to Mexico. Why don't you take me to fucking France while you're at it? You two really are perfect for each other.
Yeah, great. That's great. That's awesome. Yeah, thanks, man. Hey, if you see any Viking laying around, just throw me your purse, all right?
Well, this game is just, it's, I don't know. Let's just look at these. Astromancers. Hero. Upgrade something, huh? Astromancer. Activate. These powers. Activate. Anything else here? Look at all this. Activate. Activate. She's got just about everything now, my magic user, huh?
I said, where are you going? She said, mind your own fucking business. I don't seem normal to me. Can't wait. She just went to dinner. I didn't say goodbye. All right, well, calm down, all right? We don't know that to be true. Just got to it. I'm going to find out if it's doing okay. And the one person I'm
It's not too exciting, people. Yeah, this game is headed straight to No, It's Lame. Boom! Yep, this game is a little boring. Yeah, I'm not caring much for it, actually. New heroes, huh? Tavern. Draw one. I added one to the formation, did I now? Oh, goodness. Three stars can still. Okay, look at all those. Activate. And activate. It is kind of boring.
Secretary Sean Spicer announced yesterday that he is writing a book about his time at the White House called The Briefing, not to be confused with Anthony Scaramucci's book about his time at the White House called The Briefest. According to a new Monmouth University poll, only 32% of people approve of the job President Trump is doing. Oh, wait, I'm sorry, I read that wrong. Only 32 people approve of the job President Trump is doing. An immigrant in Pennsylvania is launching a new Mexican restaurant called Illegal Tacos, which is actually a lot less suspicious than a restaurant called Legal Tacos.
Well, I think I'm going to say no, it's lame, guys. I'm sorry about that, but this game is just not all that.